1994, Blackpool Illumination Switch On with Domino's Pizza.
Radio Wave 96.5 with the 1994 Illumination Switch On. We're live from Talbot Square tonight. Stan Boardman is currently on the large stage, and he's about to introduce Shirley Bassey, who is now making her way up the back step of the pathway. She's waving to the crowd as I speak, cheering and shaking her arms in the air. And here she comes on stage now to face the audience that is waiting. She's waving, she's got her hands waving in the air, welcoming everybody to Talbot Square tonight.
Doesn't she look absolutely magnificent?
She looks stunning. She's got a very short, what looks like a skirt, but it's actually shorts.
Oh, it is, isn't it? Yeah, culottes. She is absolutely splendid, and just as we said before, it is black and cream, isn't it? Lots of frills. It's a short, light-coloured cream jacket, and short black culottes.
So we see if we can catch up on what they're saying. It's Stan Boardman and Shirley Bassey on stage.
Shirley, Blackpool is a place for you that you've done many a show here, haven't you?
Oh, many, many years. Brings back lots of wonderful memories.
You have a show at the, where is it now? Is it the Opera House? That's in 2 weeks' time.
Yes, yes.
And that is completely sold out.
Yes!
Yeah? What were they shouting for?
Because they got tickets.
Oh, you got tickets? You're the lucky ones. They're worth a lot of money because they're sold out. But Shirley, I suppose you'll be coming back again to Blackpool and have more sellout shows. I'm pretty certain you will. You started off here a few years ago, I won't say how many, in Blackpool. And where did you appear then? You remember? I mean, what show? Were you on the Opera House? Were you on the North Pier, the South Pier? Have you been to Blackpool so many times? What shows have you been on?
I was in Memories of Jolson was the first time I was ever in Blackpool. So don't ask me the name of the theatre. It doesn't exist anymore.
No, not does Jolson, but never mind. But it's great for you to come here tonight, and all the hoteliers here are fantastic. Everybody here has been waiting for you to come here. In fact, all the hoteliers here, they filled up their fridges with asparagus. Just in case, I know
you're
it's a delicacy.
You're asking for a kick, you are.
Thank you very much, Shirley, and thanks very much for coming along to do this. It's a very special night tonight, ladies and gentlemen, for us, but also a sad night.
Yes, so it's great to be here, isn't it, Andy? And Shirley Bassey standing on stage.
It certainly is, and as I mentioned a few moments ago, this huge plug is lying just 5 feet away from us here, isn't it? And it's got multicoloured flecks on it, and those all light up as well. In fact, the whole stage will burst into light. On the town hall behind us, it's filled with a full colour of lights at the front of it. The square itself has got lights dangling all over. It's fabulous, it really is.
Absolutely sensational. Now, the just been presented on stage is Roy Castle's son. I believe they're going to present some checks.
Shirley
is going
to present to Ben. And if we can have Martin, can we have them over here now, please? The checks. And thanks very much again, ladies and gentlemen. All the Lions, I'd like to thank the Lions members, that great charity who have been going around today with the buckets. And thanks, lads, you've done a great job. Here we are, Ben. There's a one cheque here for £1,000, and that's from the Blackpool Pleasure Beach, signed by Mr. Thompson, there you are. The National Westminster Bank.
Press
there
office.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's
press officer from the Pleasure Beach, Helen O'Neill, and Bradley Beaver now check. Making a cheque presentation to Roy Castle's
here.
Son.
We also have another
to
one
the Roy
here,
Castle
Shirley.
Cancer Appeal Fund. Also Norweb as well, making a presentation on stage
another
at the moment.
Pound.
Made all
Norweb.
The more poignant, of course, Norweb. By the sad news today of
that's
Roy Castle's
my electricity
death.
Bill,
and the cheques are presented.
There you go.
The photographers gather round yet again
and
to
I
take
say,
even more photographs
if we're going to beat
Miss Bassey and
council,
the Assembly, Helen O'Neill, Bradley Beaver.
And try to give
yes, they're all there,
the
taking photos. And Shirley Bassey, she's got
thank
a great smile,
much,
hasn't she?
She has, hasn't she? She's one of these that looks like she never stops smiling.
Please, Castle.
Very soon. Ah, there's a speech now from Roy Castle's son. Just take a...
I just want to thank the whole country for the way that they've bent over backwards to really raise a lot of money for this appeal. We've just been shown so much love, so much compassion. We want to thank you all for your love and prayers as a family as a family. And most of all, I want to publicly thank the Lord Jesus Christ because he's given us so much peace about this situation. And I know that Dad's in a better place now. And I can see why God wants him back. I'd just like to thank you all on behalf of me and my family, and just say thanks to God for such a gift in my father. Thank you all very much.
Well done, Ben. Thank you very much, mate. And well done.
I love the speech there.
And a hug also from Shirley Bassey, the White Castle.
So Ben Mee takes his place back again with the National Youth Jazz Orchestra, where he's been playing this evening. And before we pass it on, Shirley came on stage.
And let's see if we can beat this. Now,
exactly is going to happen next. We are obviously getting very, very close indeed to the Illumination Switch On. And somebody now is actually just grabbing the pipe to put it further into position on stage. And Shirley Bassey is now being introduced on stage, and we're about to have a countdown. This is the Illumination Switch On. Here we go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Shirley Bassey's now been handed the massive Norway plug. And there go the 1994 Blackpool Illuminations. Talbot Square now bathed in light. Itself will be glistening in the night sky.
This is the last 9 weeks of Blackpool's summer season, of course, and gives us a fantastic way of seeing our Festival 94. There go the fireworks.
A whole plume of fireworks above North Pier now, flying into the sky, all different colours, reds, blues, greens, yellows. Final words of thank you from Stan Boardman, who's been the sort of the MC of the evening on the stage. Shirley Bassey has now left the stage, and I believe we're now going to enjoy some more music from the National Youth Jazz Orchestra, who are here tonight playing.
And on the screen, of course, the big screen that's been showing the people right at the back of the crowd here, what's been going on now, showing pictures of the promenade with all its colour and all its splendour. And as Barry Morris pointed out on Wednesday night, when we had our trip round the lights ahead of tonight's big night, down near the tower, of course, is the festival lights themselves under the big white light. A few things to watch out for. We'll come back and talk to you in just a few minutes' time.
Yes, what better way than to continue with tonight's show with some music from Shirley Bassey.
The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every man I see. Hey, big spender, spend a little time with me. Wouldn't you like to have fun, fun, fun? How's about a few laughs, laughs? I could show you a good time. Let me show you a good time. The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every man I see. Hey, big spender, hey, big spender, hey, big spender, spend a little time with.
Blackpool Illumination Switch On with Domino's Pizza.
Illumination Switch On night, Radio Wave 96.5, the first night of the lights, of course. What is going to happen now on Radio Wave is that over the course of the next 6 weeks or so, I will be doing shows each night. That's Thursday, Friday and Saturday nights from the Illuminations. It's the launch night of that show tonight with the Switch On, of course. But then over the weekend, we'll be doing more bits and pieces from the promenade and from the highlights of the lights throughout the light season.
I look forward to the Illumination specials each year. You never know what we're going to get up to, and there will be an opportunity to do just that again this year. A few facts and figures before we go.
Oh, go on then.
About the lights. Go on. I can tell you that the 1994 Illuminations are costing £1.8 million to stage, of which £1.6 million comes out of council taxpayers' coffers. But as we heard earlier on, £130,000 of that this year has been done by commercial enterprise with McDonald's and Pepsi Cola. And it's at this point we mentioned that for the first time this year, the Pepsi sign on the side of the tower that's lit up.
Well and truly lit up there.
That's worth £1 million over 3 years, that is, to First Leisure and to Blackpool, which is great news. The Army of Tourists will spend more than £200 million while visiting this town this autumn, and there are more than 1,500 floodlights and spotlights. There you are.
And just some of the previous Illumination celebrities include Jane Mansfield, also Cliff Mitchell Moore, the cast of Dad's Army, Danny LaRue's done it, so too has Judith Chalmers and Derek Jameson, Lisa Stansfield, of course, the year that Radio Wave came on air, Status Quo last year, and this year, of course, Shirley Bassey, who was superb tonight.
But they haven't asked you yet, Neil.
No, well, maybe my turn will come, who knows? Never. I probably think not, really.
Well, anyway, that just about brings to an end our special coverage this evening of our 1994 Illumination Switch On. Before we go, a few people to say thank you to: our outside broadcast engineer, Matthew Lee, and back in the studio, our producer for the evening was Gary Burgess.
Thanks very much to Andy Mitchell.
And to Neil Sexton.
And that's it. We've had a good time. We'll leave you with some Shirley Bassey.
It's that bass woman singing yet again.
All right.